Here's what's happening in the community in Northridge. Local middle school students got some hands-on experience in the field of medicine. Yesterday, Northridge Hospital hosted its mini medical school to inspire kids about working in healthcare. More than 40 students from Northridge Middle School learned about reading x-rays, identifying the organs in the body, taking blood pressure, reading, and even how to bandage sprains.